Well, it's everywhere now, isn't it? This, I can't believe it's not butter.
The old-fashioned way is not good enough for them.
Yeah, they say it's made with buttermilk for a fresh butter-like taste.
That's the dripping, Pamela.
But I know for a fact that it's high in polyunsaturates, low in saturates, and has virtually no cholesterol.
Oh, imagine that.
Well, I won't have it, Derek. Not in my calf. Not for my customers.
Customers?
I can't believe it's not butter. Can you?